Good day.
Not in town.
I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there lurks a horrid creature that hungers for human flesh. The creature has killed many, including my son and my husband. If you destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful, though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor, just up the street.
I've heard that you are responsible for banishing Undariel back to the Burning Hells. I'm impressed, stranger. That couldn't have been easy. My name is Drogman, and I know what you're up against, my friend. You ought to look over my inventory of items for trade. Allow me to advise you.
Thank you.
approach and let's trade.
Thank you.
allow me to advise you.
Thank you. return to dust.
Day.
Ask and learn.
They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Draugnir and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Draugnir believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the great Horadric mage, Tal'Rasha, keeps Bale imprisoned. You must find Diablo and put an end to the terrible evil that has fallen upon our city. Draugnir is wise and is sure to have some helpful advice for you as to how Tal'Rasha's tomb may be found. It may take you quite some time to find the tomb. May you be ready when you do.